are live in Washington, D.C.
Violations that are happening in this administration, everybody who doesn't speak out about democracy being eroded, that's indifference. And that we cannot have, because that will Trump love.
You got it for 6 more years.
So, everybody, don't be indifferent.
See, you notice how all the GOP supporters come here to fellowship with us, because they've never seen anything as entertaining. So, can you all please help me in telling this, I'm not even gonna say it, but can you all please help me in telling him to please go home? Please go home! So my friend Sherry from the Indivisibles, she just gave us some free cupcakes. I'm sure you want to indulge. If not, you all can have one. We have free cupcakes here at the Kremlin Annex, ladies and gentlemen. We will not bite you. We love to feed the guests. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, for those of you who are just arriving, you are witnessing history today. No, 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 this is not the White House. This is who's I? Like I said, we've been for 85 days straight. This is called Occupy Kremlin Annex. This is a peaceful demonstration, ladies and gentlemen, with emphasis on the word peaceful, but it is also a Trump roast, ladies and gentlemen, because it is shame on him. Shame on you. Shame on you.
How you doing?
Exactly.
Poland?
Huh?
Where you from?
Here.
Welcome our family. Exorcise the Trump supporters. The 666 Mark Trump supporters.
Where you from, D?
Deconstructed.
Nice to meet you.
of our peaceful demonstration.
You're good, buddy.
We choose peace. We choose peace.
Oh, Donnie, you ain't do not what I need. I got you. Hey, cause you come and choose it. Hey, cause you come and choose it.
Peaceful conversation. You mind? You want my mind? I want you to go away. I have my right to stand right here.
Let's make some noise for day 86, y'all. Woo! Day 86. Day 86. Day 86.